In this kind of surface, we recommend to deactivate the electronic stability program. By deactivating it, we take approach of the whole power of the engine, not to lose traction on the sand. We always enter into the dune with a short inclination and always accelerating. We only brake after reaching the center of the dune with the center of our car. Once we are on the top of the dune, we use the inertia to catch already the next dune.